Fuck! Fuck!
You're the unfucking lucky charm. You hear me?
What the fuck is going on?
Minute change! Where the fuck my 5 minute change?
Fuck! And fuck you with your fucking clock! Call the fucking cops!
What the fuck are you doing?
Your voice.
Fuck you, okay?
Ari.
Fuck you. Now, hold on a second.
You really are an idiot, E.
Ari.
Say it out loud. I am a fucking idiot.
Fuck!
That's all right. What the
fuck? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Wake the fuck up!
Dad, can we get the fuck out of here already?
Yeah, Dad. It's so fucking hot. It's so fucking boring.
Hey, 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 hey! This is a family day. Now shut the fuck up and hit the ball.
I like the Tembor family.
Shut the fuck up, Lloyd. Fuck you, plant. Fuck you, fucking 20-inch screen. Fuck you, you fucking stupid fucking balcony. Fuck you the most! She's about to graduate from high school. Huh, can you believe that?
Ari.
Shut the fuck up, Babs, and open your ears. I don't give a fuck! Jesus Christ, Lloyd. I sent you a fucking email. You cheated on Tom?
What?
You little fucking slut, Lloyd. Shut the fuck up, Lloyd.
Okay,
Who the fuck are you and what are you doing? I need a fucking assistant! Go. You so much as I fuck another agent in this building, I will deport you naked to the Taliban. Hey, dumb fuck. As the French might say, no, I fucking cannot. Fuck. Fuck! I've never been so fucking freaked out in my life.
Just wanted to make sure you're up and reading.
Well, I'm up, but I am not fucking reading.
God, you're even angry in the evening.
Fuck off, Lloyd.
I feel bad for him now.
Fuck him. Like the great philosopher Sun Tzu said, when you're done fucking your enemies, fuck them some more.
I'm going to knock you the fuck out.
So don't waste my fucking time. Fuck me.
Daddy!
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry, but holy
shit. Are we?
Rusty cunt bucket. Fuck!
I wasn't laughing.
Fuck! What the hell? Can we fix this fucking projector already? Fuck it. A favor to cover up your fuck up?
And then he hung up on
me. Just walk the fuck away.
Then, yeah, it's a fucking threat.
I don't respond to threats, Mr. Gold.
Hey, shut the fuck up. I've heard enough out of both of you today. Lloyd, go. Fuck me.
Well, that's not so bad. You know, I'm a product of the public school system.
Me too. You self-righteous blackballing little cunt bag.
Well,
bitch,
a nice day to both of you.
Asshole fuckface.
Why'd they call you?
Because they don't know who the fuck you are. Jesus fucking Christ, Vinny.
Not with Billy.
Jesus fuck. E, it's your job to help him to get the movies that he wants, not to fuck them up. I'm gonna skull fuck you, Davies.
You just did, Ari.
What did he want?
Fuck you, Yoko. Get E on the phone.
I saw Roper last night.
Fuck Richard Roper.
I like Medellin, Ari.
Well, then you're a fucking idiot. The next person to mention Richard Roper will be fired. And Lloyd, you will also be fired if you don't answer the fucking phone!
All right, Gold's office.
What the fuck did you guys do? Am I a fucking magician or what? Fucker. What are you gonna
do? I'll figure something out.
No, you won't. Because you're fucked. Do you even know how fucked you are? I mean, you are so fucking fucked.
Fuck Eric.
65 mil. Fuck you. I mean, I think you're the most fucked person I know. Shit. And in case your ears are fucked, get the fuck out! Fuck me. Fuck you.
Are you crying?
Yeah, I'm fucking crying. Get out of here, Babs. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. Which I thought, given your wall of fucking diplomas, you could easily fix right fucking now. So happy fucking birthday. Fuck. Look at this place. 75,000 square feet all built on my giving a fuck.
Wake the fuck up, Lloyd.
Josh fucking Weinstein.
I had to wing it. You had no plan, Ari.
I had a plan for you to shut the fuck up.
I don't like how he's speaking to me, Eric.
Don't speak to him like that, Ari.
What if I were to tell you that I had a 22-inch cock? Is that something you might be interested in?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Are you mocking me?
Mocking you? Why would I mock you?
Sir, you have to let him play his way.
Well, he's playing like a fucking idiot.
Sir.
No. No fucking color, Bob. Tell him no color-y.
Let's skip the color, Bob. What do you got? What do you got? Come on. Come on. Show me a little love. Little love. Little love. What do you think? Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Miller Gold! Huh?
You sound like a fucking beer.
Like Citizen fucking Kane. Did I tell you or did I tell you? I'm like motherfucking Caesar. I came, I saw, I conquered.
Fuck the phones, Lloyd. Unless Carmen Electra calls for an emergency titty fuck, don't answer.
Like Lindsay Lohan proves that fame is fucking healthy.
Who the fuck invited APA?
Be a man. Or as much of a man as you can possibly be, for God fucking sakes.
Thank fucking God! Yeah!
Don't fuck me, all right?
Let's not fuck each other. Four. Okay, first let me counter by saying fuck you.
Yeah, and I want to fuck Angelina Jolie.
Put him on the phone, you fucking dick!
All right, no, you know what? It's too late for sorry. Vince is out. Jake Gyllenhaal is in. Brokeback motherfucking Aquaman. Take that, bitch.
What the fuck?
Where the fuck am I? Listen.
I haven't had a blackout since I took four Quaaludes and forgot I fucked Chantel Luttenberg. Why?
Fuck you, throw me in the pool. Hey, Kong, go get us some beers. Thank you very much. There are no asterisks in this life, only scoreboards, and ours is currently reading fucked.
I just named two of the most populated cities in the whole fucking country.
So what does that mean, Ari?
It means that we are fucked. Now I have to answer the fucking bat phone when it rings three fucking times, and it's fucking Vince.
What, you need a fucking nightlight or something to get back over the hill, okay? And don't call me back and fuck me. But the first West Coast numbers are in, and they're big.
Go on.
Eight legs big, bitch.
Get the fuck out of here.
The web crawler is in our sights, Eric, and I want to squash that fucker.
I know. My widget says it's 96 already.
The fuck's a widget? Why are you sitting like that? Seriously, what are you wearing, a butt plug?
Fuck, Lloyd.
I'm in bed, E. Talk dirty to me.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning.
What are you wearing?
Fuck you.
I love when you say fuck. Say it again.
The gym, Lloyd. The fucking gym.
Pretty urgent.
It's pretty urgent that in the 15 minutes a day I have free, I take the time to keep this body fit. And not just so you have a great ass to look at, I want to live.
Sell your car.
Sell your fucking watch. It's West fucking Hollywood, Lloyd.
What the fuck is this?
E was just in there. Terrence offered him a job.
As what, as fucking pool boy? Who the fuck are you and why am I wasting my time listening to you?
Sit down. That schnitzel-loving fuck is trying to steal Vince. Hi. Nice to see you. Fuck Terrence.
How long is that gonna take?
How long did it take for the air to clear from fucking Chernobyl?
How'd it go?
How'd the fucking Bay of Pigs go, Lloyd? What's with all the fucking questions?
Any relation to Kelly Kapowski? You know, Saved by the Bell?
You're finished. Go. You're fucking fired.
Fuck you. Call Cameron.
Fuck you, you call. Okay, people. Most of you are sitting there, and you're looking at this good-looking old man, and you're wondering, who the fuck is he? You've done all you could do. What the fuck does that mean?
Think you're the first one to arrive.
Oh, fuck.
Half of Mexico is eating on my tips that I have given you. Now bring my motherfucking car now. Por favor.
And to burn this motherfucking place to the ground.
Fuck! Ah! Fuck!
Oh, he's an angry little fucker, isn't he?
Fuck!
What's up is it's intervention time, baby. This is the plan. For $5,000, I can get a culty programmer to come in and brainwash Vinny.
My sister Eileen went to the Cornell summer program in 88, came back a fucking Mooney.
Three sessions later and bam, she's a Pilates instructor in Tenafly.
Not if you understand what I'm saying.
I understand.
You can't just fucking nod?
The agency?
Shh. Silence
is fucking golden.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I don't give a fuck. Kiss my ass. Been nice knowing you.
The fire in this is gonna make Backdraft look like a fucking campfire.
E, I have Ari and Bob for you. Ari, here's E and Bob. Bob, you have E and Ari.
Shut the fuck up, Lloyd. Bob, you there?
Well, did it ever occur to you that a 7 o'clock dinner in Santa fucking Monica is too early?
Eric,
you ever fucking sandbag me like that again, we're gonna have a big fucking problem.
We have a big fucking problem.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the Quentin motherfucking Tarantino meeting.
Don't even think about not picking that up, Ray, because I'll fucking kill you.
Fuck you, Ari.
I'll beat that old fucking throw him in the pool. Only Daddy speaks that way.
He's right in there. Why don't you go fucking stop him?
You really gonna try to blame this on me?
Yes, I'm gonna fucking blame you.
Here's the deal. Don't fuck this thing up again, okay? I'm still working on getting the meeting back that you fucked up.
No, fucking New Year's Eve. It's overrated, overpriced. I'm gonna be right back.
It's the Chinese motherfucking Red Bull.
Yeah, it's fucking great.
Real sorry to bother you, Eric, but can you explain why my fucking meeting's canceled? Can you fucking explain that to me, Eric?
Tell her I want a fucking callback. What the fuck are you wearing? Don't fuck me, Dana!
One of the most powerful, yeah.
No, you said when I signed with you that you were the most powerful. You said that to you too, right?
Yeah, a bunch of times.
Shut the fuck up, Eric!
Mm-hmm. Peter Cole covers
who?
One. Peter Cole.
Where's Mr. Cole's fucking office? Fuck Peter Hill, never heard of him.
I hope they tell you.
Yeah, they're on the balls, Eric, trust me.
Cole, where's Mr. fucking Peter Cole's office?
Cole, where the fuck is Peter Cole's office? Yeah. Right here?
When I'm done with you, it'll make the Battle of Normandy look like a game of fucking paintball.
You didn't think to bring it up in the fucking staff meeting? An email? No, a yellow fucking sticky something? Well, what is it you're supposed to know, do you think, huh? What the fuck do we pay you for? To get your agency card laminated so you can go to shelter and try to fuck Misha Barton?
I didn't think.
Let me tell you something. You don't have to say anything. You know why? Because you pick up all your stuff because you're motherfucking fired. Get James Cameron on the phone, get Dana Gordon on the phone, tell her assistant, if she does not call me back, I will fuck her worse than I did in Cabo in 92.
You can have it if you want to live in Agoura fucking Hills and go to group therapy, but if you want a Beverly Hills mansion and you want a country club membership and you want 9 weeks a year and a Tuscan villa, then I'm going to need to take a call when it comes in at noon on a motherfucking Wednesday. Fuck you. Where'd you hear that, Friendster? You should kill over there, but for the rest of us normal folk, it's just a chance to try to fuck a Mormon. Erotic Irish fuck. You know the station agent, Eric?
Yeah.
Monster fucking hit at Sundance.
You're kidding me, right?
No, I'm not kidding. I'm gonna read this entire fucking script. You know why? It's that fucking good. Andrew Kevin Walker wrote it.
The guy who wrote Seven.
Yeah. Anyone who puts Gwyneth's head in the box is okay by me.
I got gold in my hands, baby. Fucking gold.
We watch your boy here, it does not help his career to do 24 hours on the fucking animal planet. You know.
Yeah.
You know what the fuck we can get. You don't even know the name of your own fucking company. No, I don't. You look like Michelle Kwan in drag. Why don't you do a triple fucking axel over to the phone and try Cameron again? Before he did Born on the 4th of July, Tom Cruise did Top Gun. Hanks fucked a fish before he did Forrest Gump. You can kiss your motherfucking dream job goodbye, because you're right. I didn't want this job, but now I'm going to take it just to spite you. I should get a fucking Pulitzer.
All right.
Don't ever fucking harass a real client again. What do you mean he doesn't want to do Aquaman? He hasn't read the fucking script.
Do your fucking homework. He's doing the whole, he's got an 18-wheeler with equipment and going crazy. They're making power shakes. I don't know. He's got the fucking crazy glasses on. I don't know what's happening.
So you come to me for advice. I'm gonna fucking cry. All right, here's what you do. You deal with talent the same way you deal with women. You have to make them believe that they need you more than you need them.
He doesn't need me that much.
Of course he doesn't need you. You're fucking worthless. I get a million morons to come in here and do the job. That's not the point.
Then what is the point, Ari?
The point is that he is an insecure fuck. Like all beautiful but handed everything on a silver platter people.
Hello, can you hear me? Hey, fuck.
Well, how do we get him on the list?
You do Aquaman, you stupid fuck.
I told Emily to call you. She didn't call, she fucked up.
It's 24/7 with this shit, baby. I love you, don't wait up, okay?
Ari, could I have the car keys, please?
Come on! There's a cab stand at fucking Yucca!
Give me the fucking keys.
No, I haven't seen anything. I'm gonna stand in line in the snow in fucking Utah wearing a beanie?
Maybe Vince will hate the movie, though. No, we said Starbucks, Eric. I distinctly remember because I fucked a counter girl here.
You know what other class I took at Harvard? Business ethics.
I don't steal other people's motherfucking clients. Fuck you! You need JoJo the dog-faced bitch boy? Call Josh Winefuck, the lightweight pen-stealing fuckface.
That's awful.
Yeah.
It's game day, baby. Wake the fuck up.
This Pixar squirrel is killing us. Because all the hot mommies that want to fuck Vince are taking their kids to see the squirrel. We're going to be fine, though. Where you guys going to be tonight? I want to meet you out.
Tell him I don't represent talent. I represent temperature, and he's not hot. All right, tell him fucking that.
Sarah Silverman. Hey.
Ari Gold. Oh. Hi.
Hey, nice to meet you.
We've met before.
No, I know.
Call me Helen Keller because I'm a fucking miracle worker.
We're opening today. We got hot little teens right now walking into theaters on the East Coast to support our boy. Why aren't you awake?
What time is it?
It's time for you to wake the fuck up.
I already shot a 72, bitch.
What, on the front nine?
Yeah, that's funny, cunty. Listen, I'm going to call you with the midday numbers. Get ready. That's not a gimme.
Did you tell him that you don't send me anywhere? Did you tell him that no one sends me anywhere in this fucking agency?
Because there is no offer. Why is there no offer? Because there's no money. No money means it's not a real movie, which means it's just a bunch of fucking words on a page.
Yeah, I'll get the pho mung bean meatloaf.
Okay.
The fuck are we doing here, man? I'm on Atkins. I need protein.
Once you're an addict, you're always an addict.
Lame.
You might want to slow down, Ari.
Fuck you, drama.
Oh, I knew about it. You think that you knew about it and I didn't know about it?
I think so.
You think there's anything in this fucking universe that you know about that I don't know about?
Hey, what's up, Ari?
Hey, you having a good time, man?
Huh?
Yeah? It's not all fun and fucking games. Thanks, bro.
What are you talking about?
Well, I'm just saying, you know, you told Marvin that I said that it was okay that Vince buys the fucking rolls.
Did not.
Yeah, you
that.
Did. You said it. You fucking said it. You kidding me? Don't ever fucking talk about me behind my back again, all right? Otherwise, I'll have to fucking kill you. I got ears everywhere.
Barbara Miller's on the phone for you. She's Mandy Moore's agent.
I know who the fuck she is. Go get me a kava berry shake. Keep his mind off that fucking review, all right?
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Right? We in this together? Are we in it together?
Yeah, you're right.
Ah! I'm kidding. Don't fucking mention that review again, all right?
Why not?
You want to hug it out?
No, not really.
Let's hug it out, bitch. Let's hug it out.
Jeff!
Hey, Ari, you got it right. What the hell?
How can one embryo produce two fucking losers?
I'm not going to the... I got banned from that fucking place.
Really?
Yeah, it's ridiculous. I had a little situation with Natalie Portman's father.
The New York Times, not the shit they got out here.
You read the Times, huh?
Yeah.
You read the New Republic?
I've heard of it.
Well, I was reading that, and it's interesting, because what it says is that you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
He's a businessman, Eric. Not your prom date who still holds a grudge because you didn't fuck her right.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing. Ari? I'm just thinking about the veal. Some overpriced fucking soft meat. Huh? It's a fucking experience.
We get them wet with Vince first. I guarantee you they will fuck us. We blow our load with Bob, and we might not even get our balls tickled.
You call him. I want to call Paramount and get a bidding war started.
Paramount passed, Ari.
Paramount passed before they found out Universal didn't pass. It's like high school, E. You can't fuck the prom queen until she finds out her best friend jerked you off underneath the bleachers.
I want 60% in my name on top.
I'd rather fuck.
Has so much cum been squirted in those eyes you can't see what's right in front of your face? Amanda Daniels takes that job, Vince is fucked, and I'm fucked, which means we're all fucked. And we're fucked in the way you like to get fucked, not fucked in the way that normal people like to get fucked. I'm leaving my house with you and your barbecuing boy toy in it. No fight, no cops called, no tears, no beating his fucking face in. I am sure there are guys who have fingered you in the ass long enough that eventually you let them fuck it. And now you think you got me bent over with your finger in my ass thinking I'm gonna let you do the same. I am not like you, Dana. You will not fuck me in the ass. Vince will not piss in a cup for you or anyone else.
Well, I guess the bro code's out the window when you're fucking someone's wife.
You did? You fucked his wife? As you?
What?
Did you pretend to be him? Or did she actually fuck you thinking you were you?
You think this is funny?
No, I think it's disgusting. I'm trying to figure out why she did that. I mean, if I were to cheat on my wife, it would be with like a
you know, busty blonde or an Asian with pointy nipples, but an exact fucking replica.
Stop, Ari. Ari.
I love you. Can we fucking hear? Who's got the number one movie in the country, motherfucker?
Who beat the squirrel?
Number one live action film in the country, $18.6 million.
Yeah!
What the fuck is she doing here?
Just having some drinks with some friends, Ari, that's all.
Yeah? You fucking my assistant?
No.
The last thing I want to do is fire one of your fuck buddies. You know that. You know that, right? No tequila? Tara Reid steal it? Let's get into it. We gotta celebrate. Come on, get a bottle. And we are so fucking proud of you. My fucking hand, baby.
Oh, Ari, the neighbors.